Did you know that in Zack Snyder's Justice League, this iconic scene from The Flash was not in any way scripted? The cameraman was just running away from Ezra Miller, who was attempting to strangle him.